My name? You can call me Cher Hong, and this is my passion story. Teenagers today live a very different life. A life where we are constantly under pressure from many things. Pressure from friends, from family, even the society. To do well in our studies, or just to be accepted, or to stand out among the crowd. We tend to lose focus on what's really important in life. Things like love, trust, respect, and having a purpose in life. And often, we are overwhelmed by all these things and fail to step back and look at a bigger picture of what is really important in our life. In our quest to find acceptance, we teenagers often end up doing things that we will regret sooner or later. Things like gangsterism, alcoholism, drugs, premarital sex, and other social ills. Is this really what we want in life? Having to lose our own identity and end up in something worse? My passion is to reach out to youth, to be a youth motivator, a counselor, to help and guide youth, to do my part to make this world a better place to live in. This is my passion. Whoa, pretty girl. Huh? What? Whoa, I'm smelly. Huh, never mind. I got a good idea. Ta-da! Use easy body mist to ensure that you don't get bad smell when you are doing important things.